Ah, Squidward, what a day! What a life!
It would be if I didn't have to go to work.
Isn't this just a great day? Hey, Squidward, what's that stuff?
SpongeBob! SpongeBob!
I think we're going to be late for work.
SpongeBob, what's happening? What is this stuff?
I don't know, Patrick. But whatever you do, don't let it touch you!
Well, I'm trying not to. Why?
That's why.
What are we gonna do?
Jimmy Neutron!
Quick, through the portal!
Wait, what about Squidward?
You can only help by coming with me to Volcano Island. Now!
The Magoo Lair!
Don't touch that! I haven't figured out what it does yet. I've established our makeshift headquarters here.
How come we need headquarters?
We're all under attack. Jimmy's home in Retroville, mine in Amity Park.
Even Poopoo Nunu.
All of us are threatened.
Technus. Beautiful Gorgeous.
Traylock.
Langton?
Yes, yes, you know us.
Okay, let's be civil. I invited the evil syndicate here for a reason.
But they're evil.
How could you be so sure the evil syndicate are evil?
I'd say the evil part of the name's a dead giveaway.
All our homes are threatened. The only way to defeat this enemy is to join forces.
We've all got to work together on this one.
Me and Div will help too. You're joining our side?
I am a superior life form from the planet Urk. I'm not evil. Just, curious.
You're joining our side?
I fight aliens. If Zim's over there, then I'm over here.
Okay, so we're all working together to stop this stuff. What do you got?
We've been tracking them for a while now. They're called Morphoids.
Oh, visitors. I didn't hear the doorbell. You don't know how this thing works, do you?
Magoo technology. It's old. But if I can get the sequence right, I think I can adapt it to help us fight the Morphoids.
So, what do you do when you're not being a hero?
On my off time, I practice the ancient art of juju.
Sounds like you've got it working. A bubble blow wand! I'm ready!
With irradiated bubble solution. Impressive, It scans your molecular makeup to create a custom weapon embedded with Magu technology.
A personality scan with weapons to match? I'm next! All right, hit it, hair boy.
A megaphone? Huh, I get a megaphone. What do you think I look like? A cheerleader?
This is some powerful juju. Light me up! Whoa! Magu juju!
Well, boo-hoo for the goo! Come on! I'm ready! Let's say Bikini Bottom!
Let's get moving. I have a lot to teach you. Be cautious when moving along narrow ledges. You can jump up to get higher. You can jump again while you're in the air to go even higher. Jump across to the other side. Slamming down on pads like these helps you progress.
Take that, buddy. Light as a feather.
Hurry up now. Everyone's counting on you.
Take that, buddy.
Use things like vines to climb to higher areas. You're doing just fine. You pick up on things quickly.
Whoops! Didn't mean to break that.
Pulling levers can help you progress. Be careful, because some may be a little sticky.
Man, did pulling a lever get so hard?
Nice!
Whoops! I did not mean to break that.
I love Krabby Patties.
No! Bubble Bass must be headed straight for the Krusty Krab! Let's kick some bubble butt. Bubble Bass is headed for the Krusty Krab. Luckily, I know a shortcut.
Whoa! That felt good to break.
Mr. Krabs must have a hole in his pocket.
Watch the manicure plant.
Heyday!
This is not jellyfish jelly.
Nice! I need to find more of these.
I hope I don't have to pay for this.
Watch the manicure panel.
Let's kick some bubble butt! Taste my dirty bubble!
Ew, Morphoid rabies! Watch the manicure panel.
Where's a mop? Taste my dirty bubble!
This is going to ruin my pet.
Bubble Fury! Bring it around town! Taste my dirty bubble!
Oh!
trouble ahead.
No! My new shoes!
Yuck! All right, you asked for it! I'm gonna need a bubble bath after this.
You dumb globs of goo.
No, my
please.
Oops! Did I do that? I hope no one saw. Let's kick some bubble butt.
Well, this looks promising.
Whoops! I did not mean to break that.
Blasted crustacean! Watch where you're walking!
Sorry, little one. You're so small, I hardly saw you.
Little one? Out of my way! You will bow to plankton. Eventually. A hammer? I don't want a hammer.
Don't be so one-eyed about it. The Magu enhancement means that you've got something you always wanted.
But this isn't the Krabby Patty secret recipe!
No! Size!
Yes! Now I can crush my enemies and take over the world! Hey, what gives?
Move it! Time to let the paranormal expert show you how it's done.
A balloon launcher. Oh, after you save the universe, you can make a living doing kids' parties.
Inferior human, give me my weapon.
A plunger?
Not just any plunger. This is the plunger of doom!
Come on, the chum bucket's in danger.
Ah! Breaking things!
material was weaker than I expected. Heyday! I barely touched it.
That's right, once again, I am the victor. Some more!
Whoops! I didn't mean to break that!
When you make me angry?
How illogical. I can't wait to spend these.
In my pocket. I feel no pain.
Ah!
I step in. Take that, you one-eyed freak! Hey, wait! How's that for a little guy, huh?
Icky!
That felt good!
Ew!
Suppose you want me to thank you or something?
Payday! Oh, stop blubbering!
I can lead you to these back at the lair.
This place needs to be painted a different color.
I said I want pickles! Jackpot!
Watch your step.
Order up!
I think it's nappy time.
Where are the pickles?
Tooie.
Watch your step. Watch your step. There's sand in your eye.
Watch your step. Order up! Order up!
I said I want pickles!
Order up! Order up!
Where are the pickles?
See ya! Wouldn't want to be ya!
I said I want pickles!
This is hard. Like it! Watch your step. Do aliens dream in color? Yes!
Yes!
The goo's all over you, but you're not mutating.
It has to be your unique sponge-like characteristics that somehow make you immune to the goo's mutating effects.
Yuck. Now I know how a pancake feels under all that syrup.
No! Look!
Your world will end! My globs of doom will reign over your world and take control. Bah!
Good voice! SpongeBob, are you okay?
I think so.
Follow me. I have something to show you. Ooh, sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
What's that?
It looks like a giant robot.
That's the vessel of Portentia. There are four pieces missing. If you collect them and get this thing working, you could stop the morphoids.
He's as crazy as a coconut, but I like how he's thinking.
Come on then, we've got a robot to build.
Thank you.
About time. I almost perished from boredom. I suppose you want me to thank you or something?
He's under the control of the Morphoids!
You know, I've always wanted to say this. Attack!
Yeah.
Get over here! No place remains hidden from Zim!
Take that!
I would thank you, but you took your sweet time.
Inferior human! Go and be free! No place remains hidden from Zim!
Yeah.
Odd place to put a button. Stand back! Shocking! Power surge! Shocking!
Here comes the pain!
Get a charge out of this!
Here comes the pain!
Charge it! Yuck! Stand back! This giant monstrosity thinks he is a match for me? Get a charge out of this!
The world is counting on my rescue! Do the right thing!
Here comes the pain!
Welcome to your doom!
I require some assistance! Inventions need my great mind. Please hurry. Excellent rescue. Now back to my invention.
Now's where the real fun begins.
I hope I don't have to pay for this.
Hoo-ha!
This is not jellyfish jelly.
They just keep on coming! Join the herd! Icky! Oh yeah! Look out now! That was an accident.
This is not jellyfish jelly.
What a mess! I may be a shaman apprentice, but I've got strong juju.
Feels good.
Come on.
almost. Bring it around town.
A hidden location. Icky.
Orange is not a flattering color. Bubble Fury! Bubble Fury! Right on schedule.
This looks less than safe.
Let's kick some bubble butt. Place to put a button.
Payday!
Activate!
Isn't there a lever, Juju?
Not again! Let's kick some bubble butt. Bubble Fury! Bring it around town.
Better already.
Let's kick some bubble butt. I feel stronger. Take that, button! All right, you asked for it!
Trouble ahead!
Oh yeah, look out now!
I don't care, really. You want to rescue me. Some help over here? Hello? What is the issue here? Can't you save me? Hello? I'm over here. Need a little help. I wish a video game could keep me busy until you decide to rescue me. What is the issue here? Can't you save me?
Cha-ching!
Hello? I'm over here. Need a little help. I wish a video game could keep me busy until you decide to rescue me.
I feel stronger.
What is the issue here? Can't you save me?
I feel no pain!
Hello? I'm over here. Need a little help. I wish a video game could keep me busy until you decide to rescue me.
I love secrets!
What is the issue here? Can't you save me?
Oh, goody. This is fun. Uh-oh, there's more goo. Don't make me break a nail. Don't look down. Looks like me, you have trouble.
Intruder alert!
My arms are so long!
Bye-bye!
up I go!
Whoa, ho!
I feel no pain.
Charge it! Power surge! Maybe you didn't hear me, Quaver.
I have you under my
spell. Feel the might of death!
A sign on me that says Goo Sponge? What's happening? We've got it! The first piece of the vessel of...
But it will not be enough to stop me from
smothering your insignificant planet!
Hey! You will not imitate me!
His absorption of the goo is creating a wavelength with whoever's controlling the morphoids. It's speaking through him!
SpongeBob, snap out of it! Smell that Krabby Patty. Breathe it in, SpongeBob. Breathe it in.
Where am I?
It's where we're going that's important. Amity Park. The second piece of the Vessel of Portentia has got to be there somewhere.
I suppose you want me to thank you or something?
If we don't stop them, they'll destroy Amity Park. Ghost Dog!
It'll take more than a squeaky toy to fix this, Danny. The Morphoids control them now.
A squeaky toy will do you no good. You need the Plunger of Doom! After him!
Aww. You're so brave and cute for such a green guy.
My juju powers are telling me something.
That you're not wearing a shirt?
That thing in the dog's mouth is the missing piece we need. Come on!
There is no way I'm wiping off the drool.
Later. I need that.
Ow!
Hey, how many more are there?
Yes, yes, more!
That felt good.
Ow!
Goo meets more goo.
Welcome to your doom.
I can use these later.
Feel the power!
That's a chance to destroy! This is grosser than protoplasm. Goo meets, more goo. What did I step in? You can't spawn from the ghost zone. Where's a mop? And I thought ectoplasm was sticky.
Plunge!
Step in.
Plunge!
Here comes the pain.
Price of one. You think you're tough? Okay, maybe you are.
Feel the power!
I really need a rescue here. Soon would be great.
Get over here!
Hey! Can you come over and get me out of here?
Back at you, goo!
This is part of the game plan. Tell the ladies you had to rescue me.
Oh no, my new shoes.
Trouble ahead!
Here comes the pool.
Two? Price of one. Oh yeah, that was easy. Meets go.
Yeah, that was so elite.
Nappy time for you. Orange on the horizon. There's a mop.
This lever should open the vent system.
Pulling a lever gets so hard. More goo headed this Whoops. I didn't mean to break that. Icky! Come on! Get unstuck! Fly! Be free!
Up I go!
Watch your step. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Yeah! cream in color. I think it's nappy time. Do aliens dream in color?
Wet behind the ears, eh?
I think it's nappy time. There's sand in your eye! Whoops. I didn't mean to break that.
Why are aliens so disgusting?
Trouble ahead!
Off the goo train!
Out of my way! Cha-ching! Whoops! I didn't mean to break that. Stop getting in my way! Dream in color. There's sand in your eye. What did I step in? Yeah.
Let it be a simple button. When did pulling a lever get so hard?
Do aliens dream in color? There's sand in your eye! See ya! Wouldn't want to be ya!
I almost got it! When did pulling a lever get so hard?
Let the bed bugs bite. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Happy time.
Oh, thank you. I really needed closure.
Yeah!
Another similar, yet clearly different and identifiable lab.
Watch the manicure pal.
Oh yeah! Look out now! Does something useful. Thank you. Yeah, look out now! Oh, yeah! Look out now!
You had been a girl, would you?
Ooh, smooches.
I'm no shaman, but I can guess what's gonna happen next.
Hey, where'd you get this stuff? Very soothing on the joints.
Little yellow one, you are soft and squishy and highly absorbent. I am Globulus Maximus, ruler of the Morphoids. I speak through you.
Ah, oh, there goes the porous puppet again.
I know how to fix him.
Ah, that's better.
SpongeBob, what did you see?
It wasn't pretty.
Sounds like the sponge has a story to tell, and I guess we can't stop him.
I saw evil, and his name is Globulus Maximus, older than time itself. A giant ball of goo. It absorbs everything in its path, and it's headed our way. It is doom, but I sense, too, that it is gloom. It is evil. It is doomy and gloomy and evil.
That's not good.
I agree. All done without electricity.
Evil, doom, and gloom can only lead to one thing.
And that would be...
Kaboom!
If you know so much, how come you're not out there fighting with us?
When the Magu machine scanned me, it gave me this.
There's no time to waste. We've got to find the next piece of the Vessel of Portentia.
About time. I almost perished from boredom.
Thank you.
sorry. Sometimes I scare easily, okay?
My girl-eating plant! It's grown to the size of a building!
You really need to get control of yourself.
You've got to get that piece it just swallowed!
Can you make her stop screaming?
Whoops! I didn't mean to break that. Retroville is in bad shape. Whoops! I didn't mean to break that.
Had to do it. Why are it even so disgusting? Ow!
Whoops! I didn't mean to break that. Destroying private property to protect the world! There's gotta be something in here. Destroying private property to protect the world!
Trouble ahead! Jackpot! What a wonderful invention!
Watch your step!
Hard on the outside, soft on the inside!
We have contact!
Feel the power! Nothing to it!
My paranormal projects need funding.
Whoa, the Boa ride has seen better days.
Thank you.
Icky.
Hey-hey! Contact!
Not so tough when you're a puddle. Not so tough when you're a puddle.
Oops! I didn't mean to break that.
When did pulling a lever get so hard?
Great, Neutron's a ghost! The Octopuke has gone haywire!
Oh, goody! Suburbia! How very disgusting.
Jackpot!
That felt good.
Jackpot! How's that for a little guy, huh? Watch out for the goo.
These things are shiny.
Does it ever end?
Here's a mop.
Ha! I love crushing things!
I feel stronger!
Whoops! I didn't mean to break that.
That felt good. Double trouble! These things are shiny.
Yuck! Seeing all these nice, friendly houses sickens me. That felt good! I hope I can fit this in my pocket.
What did I step in? More are there?
Just what I needed. When did pulling a lever get so hard? All aboard! I'm gonna send you to the ghost zone. Come on, get unstuck.
I had to do something. Odd place to put a button.
I wonder what this does. Trouble ahead. Two for the price of one.
Hello? Girl, I need help here. Hey, help me out here.
I guess I'm supposed to thank you now.
Where's the mop?
Let's see where this goes.
Yeah.
must find a way inside that plant. I just want to see what's inside.
Light as a feather.
Light as a feather. Open for business.
Oh yeah, look out now. Does this dress make me look fat? Indigestion. That was gross. Just what the doctor ordered.
Open, sesame! Oh, this is humiliating.
All right, you asked for it! Bring it around town! Heyday!
Get a charge out of this!
All right, you asked for it! Indigestion. That was gross. Glad it missed me that time. Oh, tartar sauce.
Come on, we've nearly got all the pieces.
The third piece! Only one more to go. Mother!
He doesn't look good.
Neither does he.
He's here. He's here! The evil one, Globulus Maximus, is here! Fish-based, are we doomed? Look!
SpongeBob's right. Here comes the jelly and we're the toast.
Not quite. By my calculations, we have just enough time to get to Poo Poo Nunu and find the last piece.
I suppose you want me to thank you or something?
Thank you very much. You are so brave.
Right on! Ultralord will be proud.
What? You live here?
The beach living in a bucket.
Come on, we gotta find Jabulba.
Jeb who what?
My mentor. He may know where the piece is hidden.
May the juju be with you.
We need to find Jabulba. He can help us. What's in here?
This is taking too long. I hope I can fit this in my pocket. Oh, yeah!
trouble ahead!
Tenderized! My ego makes up for my size.
I feel better already.
I love breaking things.
Feels good.
Whoops! I didn't mean to break that.
I love crushing things! No barnacles.
The jujus give me strength.
Yeah,
I've seen Woody scarier than you.
My ego makes up for my size. I love crushing things.
This looks less than safe.
How's that for a little guy, huh?
They just keep on coming!
That's right, once again, I am the victor! Payday!
I can help you. Am I talking to myself here? Thank you. The object you seek is hidden in an ancient temple.
Almost perished from boredom.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I don't like enclosed spaces.
Right on! Ultra Lord will be proud.
To get to work! Mr. Krabs must have a hole in his pocket. Orange is not a flattering color.
SpongeBob, help!
Not so fast! No one saw. Activate! Take that, button! Activate! Take that, button! Odd place to put a button. Odd place to put a button.
Behold, superior Erkin technology!
Take that, button! Whoops! I did not mean to break that.
The Erkin Armada is not phased. Substance!
Yuck!
Take that! Get over here!
Activate! Take that, Button!
Take that, Button!
I win again, Button! Take that, Button!
Odd place to put a button in.
I will smash them all! Take that, Button!
Odd place to put a button. Odd place to put a button.
Take that, Button!
Odd place to put a button.
Bubble.
Where's the mob?
Take that, Button. Activate. Take that, Button.
Who's next?
Take that, Button.
No one saw.
Be free, pathetic human creature! Tartar sauce!
Come on. I feel stronger. Oh yeah, look out now! Hey, stop that! No greasy fingerprints on the screen!
SpongeBob, what are we gonna do? The glob thingy's nearly here!
Square yellow creature of happiness, you are unlike anyone I have met before.
How true.
I have grown tired of my gooey life, and for the first moment since the beginning of time, I, Globulus Maximus, choose to become something else. Someone else, actually. I choose to become you.
Me?
Yes, you. I like you. You are good. You are happy. You are wholesome. Like homemade bread.
Sheesh! And I thought this Maximus guy was smart.
No, no, no! There's already enough of me! Jimmy, have we got all the missing pieces?
Affirmative. Vessel of Portentia is fully operational.
Then it's time to chew bubblegum and blow!
And we're all out of bubblegum!
Thank you.
Nice ship. Does it come in glory colors?
Hey, Sparky, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Depends. If you're thinking evil thoughts...
Then we can capture Globulus Maximus?
And use him for our own future evil plans?
Now that's awfully tempting.
And you know what I like about being evil?
Heavy black eyeliner?
We always give in to temptation. Let's do it.
Thank you.
I don't want to be used for evil.
Is it just me, or does anyone else feel sorry for the big fella?
Well, he did attempt to take over the places we call home.
Before I go, I want you to know something. Something important. I was created along with the beginning of the universe.
You mean during the Big Bang?
No, during the Big Sneeze.
You mean you're not evil then? You're a giant booger?
Then why are you trying to take over our worlds?
Well, how would you feel if you were born a booger? You'd be upset too.
No, I would be proud. Embrace your gooiness. It's what you are, or is it who you are? Well, I'm not quite sure, but it's not bad. Bah!
You're right, SpongeBob. I want to change my ways. But what's the point? Time, the very thing that created me, is slipping away.
Not if I can help it.
Oh, hardy har. Very funny, guys. I may be a booger, but... that's better.
Great, but what are we going to do?
I have an idea.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah, this is where all you evildoers retreat with your tails between your legs.
No! One of us has to pound their fist and say, "Curses foiled again!" Like this! Curses foiled again!
Oh, please.
Come here, little fella. I'm with you.
Well, I'm glad someone understands how to finish a story.
Curses foiled again!
Thanks, Globby Baby! Everything is safe at last!
What are you gonna do now that you're not evil?
My friends, you have taught me to be proud of who I am. And that is Sponge Glob!
Sponge Glob?
I will right the wrongs of my past and make amends throughout the universe. Goodbye.
If he was born a giant booger, that means something with a nose that big created him. And think how big you'd have to have that big a nose!
Old Hermit Crab, we couldn't have done it without you. We owe you a big thing.
Hey, you think this is just like when time began? You know, like the beginning? Early on?
No, Patrick! Feels more like the end!
Ha, 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 ha.